Hello, everybody. Zombie Slayer here. Zombie Slayer CJ here. We're gonna do some more Hanoi, and I'm gonna do some more nightclub. I'm just eating an apple. Sorry.
It's a mainframe. It must need power.
Last time I played this game, it wasn't a good time, but hopefully got a better game plan this time. Stumpy. Get the words from me, Stumpy.
Glorious death!
Double points!
Oh, you are too generous!
It's also depend on what I get from the box. Definitely get an SMG from the box. First order of business.
You need a little
I also gotta worry about, I forgot, is the boss.
Face your destiny!
Max ammo!
I embrace this gift! Naked in your blood. Why is that bitch? There is no shame in your defeat.
Probably he isn't. Cool. Thank you very much.
I must have slipped.
I gotta get my FNFAL again.
The
Where is he? I'm not letting him blow up on me, I'll tell you that much. Yay, I didn't blow it. It just didn't blow up. Yay. It's good that he blew up around me.
You need a little revive. It's only a knife. I even have no chance.
I know how to set up pack-a-punch. Yay, monkey.
A ridiculous monkey. It causes pain. Hey, Rick Toppin, the monkey ain't alive, man. Stop poking at it.
Okay, cool. This is a good sniper. Like I said a million times. And this is where one of these areas here is where I have to go in about a minute or so. I just don't want to be weakened with the lack of training area. Yeah, I'm gonna be successful. It's my training. Whether or not I can. HK-21, okay. Open, open, open. Cool. Thank you for not opening. Wait. Okay, it did open. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh no, did I really? Oh no, no, no. What did I? What? I didn't get rid of my other. I got rid of my other gun. What the heck? Now I'm keeping this, sorry. Only one of these is down it big enough for the two of us. Forgot where that's from, but now
a single strike you will die.
I gotta get power on because I don't wanna get juggernaut.
Face your destiny. Consume me.
Just gotta get, like I said, I gotta get the majority of the map open so I can, get enough for, perks in that. Ooh. I didn't even realize that was on.
It ends quickly, my brothers.
This is already on, but I wanna set this up so that when I open that door, I can pack a punch. Oh yeah, power needs to be on before I turn that on. Oh, look at that! Wait. Instead of the sniper over there, I saw get away from me. You insta-kill.
Here it comes.
Well, I gotta go upstairs. Oh, come. Are you serious? What? But I'm playing my game though. I have a right to talk.
Will there ever be enough?
What the heck is going on here?
Wrong.
Any more left? Right, I gotta. Did I activate a couple more? I need to activate. I know that. And then I gotta actually turn the floor power on. Still not open yet. Oh, wait. Where's the stairwell? Come on. Double swipe for no reason. Well, I mean, not no reason, but I deserve a better chance than that.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
Hoorah. That was a good run too. Got through on sound. This is the last run. Oh, no.
Hey, maggot sack!
Alright, well, goodbye, sorry. Well, I thought I was gonna have a good run. We're gonna do some Fortress. We're gonna play with I'm gonna do this one, even though I'm not really a fan of it because of the I can find this math to be a little bit annoying. It's always fun. I just don't like the way this is done. It's not so fun. Just gumbo. Ooh. Thank you. least I know thing Chaos bouncing buddy. Juggernaut. You're somewhere.
anyway, though. I actually want to see if I can pack a punch the looking for. Oh, there, okay. Teleport me. Oh. Right. There's nothing here.
I shot at him. He should be dead. Like, why does this mob have to be so freaking difficult? Like, change it. Jeez. Minecraft Village is a good gun, or a good map. And actually, we'll do this map now. Except with this map, you can't get. You can't get it's another crappy map. The zombies don't give you that 10-second grace period that reserve. I'll kill 50 zombies. That's easy depending on what guns I get. One of the challenges is kill 50, so. For lagging. Appreciation. I'm appreciative of every time the map lag on it. Okay, give me that. Thank you. other spend 30,000. Should be decent. Their soul. Well, this gun. Right. Yeah. That's what I hate. No grace period. And you need a grace period, especially in zombies, I think. So, Reaper not giving you a grace period is kind of getting on my nerves. Dingo, yeah, I'll take the dingo as a side weapon. I need all the points I can get, so. Gotta pretty good run. I expect to have a pretty good run on this map. Regardless of the lag, I think over here is the power. Yep, fishing hut, where the power is. Oh, I don't have enough? Well, that's why I like the dingo so much. You know, hey, you can, hey, with the dingo, you can have all this great thing. You can unlock the power, you can do all that stuff with this map. Get revived. What? Are you serious? Nope. Well, I'm not gonna go down again. I'll tell you. I'm not going down. I shouldn't go down again. They shoot clustering like this. Let the player get up at least, please. So. Please. Alright, good. I that was totally a mistake, I think. They need to let me get off the dock. Freaking, yeah, I mean, this map's bad. I mean, they need to let the player get up. You can't just stuck around that. We're gonna do some nightclub and then I'll be done.
It's
I just saw something. What the heck?
You could really use a breath mint.
No, I want to play as Richtofen, please.
I think this is called the mainframe. It must need power. I take any advantage I can get.
Come on, that's not fair. That's definitely not fair. Honestly, it's not fair, I don't think. Not fair, because I played this game the other day, and same thing. Except I'm not tired. Unlike yesterday. He's like every single perk. Second perkaholic on this map. Okay, where is that zombie? Bro? To get bored with the whole recording thing, but because
I know nutrition.
Oh, yeah,
here.
I have a PhD, so that means I'm.
Wait, where can I get them?
Generous, my lord!
have this gun. I don't really want the MG42. I'll take
so much
it.
Lead for the dead! I'm a poet and I didn't know it! You'll pay for your arrogance! Shame in your defeat!
Say, that's quite a trick. More right than wrong.
Fine. Take my money. Not like I can take it with you.
Most of these guns. Well, that's a boss weapon.
Require more money!
Oh, man. Why did I even go down there if I never know?
Get right back.
Yeah, I like this map, but you know, just train on that.
By a single strike, you will die.
Map like that.
Well, it works, but it'll give me lots of hurts.
I don't know if I'm gonna survive. Turn my microphone off, actually. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Yeah, I'm gonna turn the mic off, so I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Yeah. you.
Effective enough for now, but later, it will need some improvements.
Shame in your defeat! make much progress.
Thank you.
There is no escape now! Beautiful! Come, my undead friends, to the monkey carnival of horror. I made that up. To see the doctor. To kill quickly, yeah. With skill, no.
Sign, your sigil, your sigil, your sigil.
Well, I'm back. So now we're going to do my favorite thing on this map pack, which is get some weapon variants. Yeah, I did that. That's pretty good. Scarish is pretty good. STG I played with a little bit. That's pretty good. Scorpion Evo. That's pretty good, too. I did that one. That one is already completed. A lot of these guns are completed. PPSH is already completed. Dingo. RPK, it's getting there. You've got a gun, a 12. This is a good gun. Oh, wait. Waller is really good. All right, well, I'll run one more thing. I'm going to play some Pac-Man arrangement in a little bit. And for all my main videos, if you guys have realized, I don't like using my microphone anymore, and I'm trying to play those kind of games. Just, you know, it's, I don't know, I just don't like that anymore. I'm just getting bored with gaming lately because I've been doing it because I pretty much have the freedom. And I've noticed that when you have freedom of the stuff, it doesn't really, you know what I mean? So that's kind of why I've been taking a lot of breaks. You know, really, I have nothing bad with that, but that's the point. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.